Hello and welcome back. It's Brian again from naraplan.com. Hope you enjoyed the previous video I recently shared with you on how to come up with the title of the sales. If you are unable to get the video, I will leave the download link for you below so that you can access it. If the video was helpful, I want you to hit the like button below. And today's videos, I want to share with you how to design a cover title that sells. Because one thing that really matters when it comes to Kindle publishing is having a captivating cover design that can capture the eyes of your reader. And if you are ready, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is type on fiverr.com in your address bar, because that is the site we are going to use. It's a pretty amazing site that designs that render services for a very cheap, as low as $5. And they can really save you a lot of time when it comes to publishing your book or Kindle, because I've seen a lot of people when it comes to publishing their book, they spend pretty amount of time designing their cover design, and this can even lead to procrastination, not letting you get started producing your Kindle book. So what we are trying to do right here is to make sure we outsource this part of our cover design to make the work process easy. If you are ready, let's begin. So right now I want you to go to your search bar and type on fiverr.com. All right, here we are on the page. This fiverr dashboard, and you can go through to see what people are doing right here. As you can see, people are rendering different services right here. This person, okay, Father's Day gift, different services are there on Fiverr, and they are really doing most of for this work at a very cheap, low price. Like this very says, I will make a cool cover, or make a cool Kindle or ebook cover for $5. Or I will design a professional ebook cover or Kindle cover at $5. These people are doing pretty amazing work. All you need to do is leverage this expertise and use their work in order for you to produce your Kindle book as fast as you can. And we have different services right here. All you can do is to browse through to see what people are doing right here. Right now, I don't really know if you don't have an account. All you need to do is click on this sign, click on the join for you to create an account. Remember, what we are trying to do here is to produce a high quality Kindle cover. And the next thing you need to do is on this very search bar, you need to type on Kindle cover on this search box for you to get the people that are already producing Kindle book. Type on the very search box, Kindle cover, and hit on the search button right here. Right now, a lot of results pop out for the keyword Kindle cover. There are so many people rendering different services. This person says, I will design an eye-catchy ebook or Kindle cover with $10. This person said, I will make your cool Kindle or ebook cover for $5. This person says $15, and blah blah blah. So on, there are different services right here. You can scroll down to see what our people are talking about when it comes to Kindle cover creation. These people are targeting, remember, and again, these people are targeting just creating your Kindle cover, and they have many more. You can even come down here and load more to see more people that can render much of such services for you for $5. And if you are really interested in anyone that catch your fancy, all you can really need to do is give the person a contract for the person to produce your book. But first thing I want you to understand is for you to filter the result for this very keyword by their customer reviews, because most times it can be filtered by relevance or newest arrival. For instance, let's check on relevance to see what I'm talking about. When it comes to any filter by relevance, you can see what is happening right here. We still have different services that are being rendered when it comes to Kindle cover. From what you can see, this person have only 19 reviews, this person have 2 reviews, this person have 9 reviews. That is when you are sorting by relevance. And what you need to understand when it comes to reviews is very, very important. Reviews show that people are really ordering these very services. The person is really offering, and I want you to sort by review. Okay, which is this second part here, every customer reviews. And that will bring us to the very former page we were before. Just look at what we have right here. We have 19,000 plus reviews. We have here 8,000 plus reviews. We have here 6,000 plus reviews. It shows that these people, this person is really offering services. Imagine 19,000 people giving review to this very person. It shows that people are offering, people are ordering this very person. So all you need to do is look around, just look around to see what people are doing right here. Check out the one that catch your fancy, the one that have the major review is the one I want you to pick, and for you to model what people are doing right there. Because if this person could have up to 19,000 plus review, that means the person have been pro in the service. He really know what she does, and you need to hire this person. Just look at what it says. I will design an eye-catching ebook cover with $10. This person says, I will make you a cool Kindle cover, ebook cover for $5. I've really used this very person when it comes to producing my Kindle book cover. And the person, the lady right here, have really produced an outstanding book cover for me. And it's still the person I would like to go for. But previously, when I was really hiring this person, he was renting most of his services at $10. This price just increased recently. I don't really know. It was $5 before. But right now, despite the price, I would still like to check on this very person. You can check on others, like I said. I'm not like giving you a standard or the standard for you to choose a particular service you need to hire. I've even hired this person as well that's renting for $5. So choose the person you want to choose, the one that suits your preferences, and go with that. Let's click on this very person to see what this person is really talking about when it comes to creating cover that sells. All right, this is the dashboard of this very person. What you can see here, it has 19,428 reviews. That really shows that people have really ordered this very person. And look at what is happening right here. 80 orders in queue. It shows that they even have up to 80 people that are in queue for the book that have ordered for this very person. That shows something, that this person is really doing amazing work. Because for people to be hiring this person, it shows that, oh, wow, he's doing great work. You can browse through the books he have really produced. You can see he has different amazing cover books. Just look around. You click on anyone you like, go through to see what this person have produced. No wonder people are hiring this person. As you can see, he has an amazing cover designs right here. Look at the things she is doing. It's really amazing. So I'm comfortable with this very person. I don't know about you. If you are okay with this person, you can still give it a try. But before you do that, just take a look at what this person is talking. Like right here, you have different packages. You have a package for standard, premium, and pro. The first one is $10, $20, and $40. So look at what the packages is all about. This one says, okay, description, standard, the source file. It gives you source file in three packages. 3D image is not present in the standard, and print ready is not ready. It's not there in the standard. But you really care? All you really know is for you to get your Kindle cover. And at the end, he will deliver your book in 5 days. But if you want your book to be delivered in a day, which means if you give this service today, you get it back today, you can order for $20 right here by clicking below. Right now, what we need is for the book to be produced in 5 days time in tavern. Now you can go down and check out what this person is talking about. It says ebook cover rated 100%, ebook design on Fiverr, increase sales and click with a beautiful cover. You are going to love your new cover. That's amazing. It says, I've helped over 18,000 people here on Fiverr get cover they love. I design each cover with care. An amazing cover can make the difference between a work that's profitable and one that isn't. And my job is to make sure your ebook looks its best. Can you hear that? I will make sure your ebook stands out and pops in small and large sizes. That's good, that's good. And to get your beautiful design, you only need to, one, provide your title, subtitle, auto. Send me a few examples of the cover design you like and choose a photo. And choose a cover photo or graphics from my library of image. All right, that's nice. These are the requirements the person needs for her to produce the books as fast as she can. And that is it. It's a leave the rest for me. I'll look forward to working with you. Right now, you can look all that things this person is offering. I'm not satisfied with your cover until you are. All right. I give you a limited revision and offer 100% money back guarantee. What it's trying to say is that if you're not satisfied with the book she has produced, that she can render unlimited revision. She can make corrections until you are satisfied. And if you are not even happy, she's willing to give back your money back. That's great. And please, you say, contact me first for a queue on 3D bunch on concept. This one say, print ready, increase space optimized. Please contact me first. All right. Look at here, it's a bonus free pro stock image upgrade. It means that it will give you a free image for you to use in your Kindle book. That is amazing. And the image will be updated regularly, meaning for instance, I've seen many people when they want to produce a book, they go out there, search on Google and the rest of them, get any type of image and put in their Kindle book, and at the end of them they face the penalty of the image you are using. No, you need to avoid that. You need image, a stock image, an image that is paid for, and this person is willing to give you a free image upgrade, not expedited order delivered in 5 days, meaning it's going to deliver your book in 5 days. And just look at what other people are talking about. This person said a standard experience. This person says, awesome job. I was really pleased with the work and would highly recommend her to others. This person says, really happy with the design. Angel was very helpful and responsive. A great seller. This person says, great cover. As you can see, many of the people that ordered this very person were really amazed into what the cover this lady is really producing for them. So if people are satisfied, I believe you need to hire the best people that can produce a high quality cover for you. And if you are okay with this very person, like I said, it's not a must that you use this very person. I've showed you other people you can use, people with 6,000 reviews. They all produce amazing cover, but I love this very person because of the promises she have made in terms of giving me free stock image and above for delivering my book in less than 5 days. Right now I'm comfortable with this very person. All I need to do is to click on this select $10, and it will bring us to the next page, which is here. You can check if you really will need all this service, like this very person say, fast extra fast 1 day delivery. If you need your book in 1 day, that can be produced at $20. File ready for print, $20, include this, that, and that. And you can check other things this person in case you really love to, you know, add extra services. But right now, all you need to do is, if you're comfortable with the first one, like it says $10 here, and all you need to do, the total is $10.50. The reason for the 50 cent is because of the processing fee, which your PayPal account is going to charge you for doing this job. Yeah, once you're comfortable with what you're seeing here, click on proceed to payment. Okay, once you click on the proceed to payment, it will bring you here on the PayPal account. Right now, if you don't have a PayPal account, all you can do is for you to create one. Like you say, don't have PayPal account, you click on here for you to create one. But if you already have a PayPal account, like I already have a PayPal account, all I need to do is to input my email and my password. Remember, if you don't have a PayPal account, just click here for you to create a PayPal account. It's pretty easy and straightforward. Right now, let me input my password. And click on login. Okay. Now, notice here, and it brings you to this very page. Just click on continue. I've already ordered for this very package, and there is no point me reordering it again. click on continue, accept and check out. That is all. And at the end, they will send you a message to your mailbox, which can redirect you to your Fiverr page. Remember, I asked you to open a Fiverr account. You can go back, type in your Fiverr. Alright, once you are done with the payments process, all you need to do is either you join or you sign in. If you are new to Fiverr, you can just click on join here for you to fill up your information. The process is pretty simple. I myself, I already had an account. All you need to do, enter your email, continue and follow other processes. But for me, I already have an account. I just need to click on sign in right here and continue. Okay, it says I should input my username and my password on my email. There is then password is log in there. Now you're on the dashboard. All you need to do is go click on the buy and manage order. It will load up the page. Now there are different sections here. This one is active, this one is missing detail, this one says awaiting my review, delivered, completed, canceled and all. Right now, the example I want to give you, I want to use a book that I created back then, which is on speed reading, and it's right here. This is the example I'm going to use. As you can see, I've designed a lot of covers when it comes to using Fiverr, and most of this book right here are $5 per design. This very one, let me open this one for example to show you what I'm talking about right here. Okay. This one is on speed reading, a book I actually outsourced everything. I didn't write anything from the creation to all. I'm going to use it as an example throughout this very process of this Kindle publishing for you to understand what I'm talking about right here. Now, these are the information that I gave to the seller that's rendering this service, the requirements she needs. He said, thanks for your order. My gig takes 5 days to deliver unless you order the extra fast option. I don't see messages on your order until the day of delivery. I respond to all messages to my inbox within 1 day at all time, and thank you for your patience. Important, please follow all 4 next steps. I will not be able to complete your order. It's trying to tell you that you need to fill out the information required in these very steps. I want the cover and the title to stand out and grab readers' attention. Okay, that is the information that I sent to the person offering the gig. Now, what a person, according to the instructions, what a person needs is he needs a title, a subtitle, an author. Now, what is the title of your book? Like I said in the previous video, when it comes to coming up with a title, a good title must have a title and a subtitle. Now, this is my title, Speed Reading. That is the title, and the subtitle is How to Read Faster, Understand and Memorize Better. Now, you need an author. The author I'm reading right here is Richard Covey. Remember, this is not my name, this is a pen name. The pen name works when it comes to Kindle publishing, because most books out there, the real person that wrote the book and their names are not there. They just give the book, source the book and everything, and just fill up a name they can use as a pen name. So you can use great name instead of you to start using your native name and all those kind of things that looks weird. Because majority of these books that are selling in the United States, so you need a name that looks much like people over there, so that people will buy your book. So do not let your name to hinder you. That is the author, Richard Covey, and he says again, The second step is say, send me 2 links to cover design you like on Amazon to give me an idea of the style you are after. Now, for you to give a cover design, you should have something in your head. But in case you don't have anything in your head, all you need to do is for you to visit Amazon.com. Right now, you are on the Amazon page. I want you to visit some Kindle store in order for you to get What I do right now is that I type the primary keyword on this very search bar, and the primary keyword from the book I want to produce is speed reading. You can copy that and paste it here. Speed reading. Search to see what comes up. Alright, these are the result that pops out after searching for the keyword speed reading. All you need to do right here is for you to look at the Kindle books that really stand out, the one that really catch your fancy, so that you can give it to your the person that wants to produce your book. Like she said, he said he wants to. I think I love this very one. Let me pull it up because I'll need to get a link and send it to the person that want to produce my book. I think I love this one as well. Let me pull that up. Okay. Now, click on this very top, on this very search bar, copy the link. Go back to your Fiverr and send it. They will give you a box for you to paste the link. Just paste it there. Go to the second one again. Copy the link. Click on copy. And go back to Fiverr and paste it. That is all. And the third question they are going to ask you is this a Kindle book? You are going to say yes. Then after that, you go back to the fourth question, cover photo. You say go here to get a deposit photo or select your stock photo and send the link. I will use it for free or send your own. I don't do custom illustration. I can do minor photo editing on an image, like remove a background, change a color, or cut and paste element. Thanks. Now all you need to do is visit this very link and choose a photo you would like to use for your Kindle cover. And remember, you have sent the Kindle background, the type of books you want to create, how you want the book to look like. I was able to pull up these two, this one and this second one. I've sent the link to the person that wants to produce the cover. Now, from what she says here, I should choose a cover photo. I should visit some site, depositphoto.com. I need to pull that up, open it in another link for you to see. And once it loads, all you can do right here is for you to search for the cover design you really like to use. Like I did previously when I was searching through Amazon, I typed the cover. You can still come here and type the keyword you want to search for, and it's on speed reading. Speed reading. When you are done with that, you click on the search button. Alright, there are so many results that pops up with that keyword speed reading. All you can do right here is for you to choose the one that catches your fancy. You can choose this very one, you can choose this very one, you can even choose this very one. I think I choose this very one. You click on it, and once you click on it, what you need to do is copy this link here. You copy this link and also send it. They will give you a box for you to paste a link. Once you paste a link, all you need to do next is click on submit. Once you submit your book, that is all. Now, what will happen is at the end of it, they are going to send, at the end of 5 days, after 5 days, they are going to send you the book you ordered for, which is pretty very simple. So after 5 days, what you are going to do is for you to click on the name you used to register the Fiverr. You click on the buy button and manage order. Once you click on the manage order, they will put the book as completed. You need to visit where they say completed. Click on it for you to see the book that has been done for you, for you to see the Kindle cover that has been done for you. Okay, as you can see, these are the orders that I've actually completed from this account that I have. I have other accounts that I've also published, also created cover on. And let me pull up this very one to see what I'm talking about, something I've done. All right, the page is still loading, okay? Now this book has been completed. Just go down and download your book. You can see this is the results of the book, what the person have created. I think I'm okay with this very one, but if I'm not okay, I can still go back and reorder for the person to do a revision on the book, but I'm okay with this. So right now I'm going to click on this very page for me to download it. All right, the book is downloading, the cover is downloading right now. It's almost through, and that is the end of it. And that is how you can produce your cover within a short period of time. I normally use these services a lot. This is what I use to produce most of my outstanding Kindle covers, and I encourage you to do the same too if you want to produce something of quality. Right now we are done with this very one. You can go and open the book, click and open the page you saved the book. Let me open it for you to see the full cover. Okay, this is the book right here. Right now I'm done with this. This is how I produce most of my book. And if you are really interested in following this procedure, which I highly recommend, instead of you designing the cover yourself, I would like you to use Fiverr for you to do whatever you want to do when it comes to Kindle cover creation. So follow this process, and I'm gonna see you in my next upcoming video for me to show you how you can outsource your book the same way I've actually done this paid reading book. And within a short period of time, everything will get set and ready, you having your quality book, and at the same time having your quality cover that is compelling, that can drag the attention of the people that comes to your book. So once again, it's Brian again from naraplan.com. I so much appreciate your effort on listening this far. Thank you and goodbye.